Recording. We're live. All right, what are you all up to? You lovely people. I can't remember what we did last. I know we got the ice missile, but I'm pretty sure we did something else. We got the grapple bean? No. Oh, can't remember. Oh yeah, the official grapple beam. Oh, okay, and then we're in this new place that's like really depressing. Like the music's like, ooh. Hopefully you guys can hear me okay. Yeah, you guys can hear me. Okay, cool. We gotta destroy the Western Energy Signature. I'm pretty sure we are going to get a new weapon upgrade here. New weapon upgrade that requires, or that opens like the orangey doors. The beam, hopefully, but we'll see. This guy go, yeah, he does. Jeez, that thing's strong. Okay, I think we have to go to hyper mode against this thing. Holy crap. Yeah, it doesn't make sense not to fight these without you going hyper mode. Ooh, he got owned there. Okay, yeah, we have to go back and heal, because that was some new bad shit. Pardon my French. I don't like this theme here. It's like really it's like a climax, you know what I mean? Why does her suit look different? It's like a different color now. Oh no. Okay. What's soup, Crocomeyer? What's going on, man? You're like the most loyal viewer I have. They're gonna do a giveaway eventually. I don't know what though. I don't know what. We'll figure it out. But I gotta structure it so it at least looks a little fair, you know? But we'll see. We'll see. We're gonna go like this. What's up with this? Energy. Okay, power lines look like they're coming through the ceiling. Okay. So what? Do we just go like this and then. Hey, no, we weren't supposed to do that. Okay, we gotta go here. Up here. What'd you get up to since our your favorite Fortnite stream? Play some Warframe? What is that? It looks like a big rhino. Oh, it's a ship. This thing again. It's gonna cut the power. I looked at Rhino. He looks like a character that I'd use, man. He looks like a tank. Preferably, like maybe even someone that would use a two-handed sword. And let's go like this. I don't know how I feel about these space pirates. I think I like the ones in the original Metro Prime better, or the best. Okay, how does that do? Uh oh, I gotta sneeze. Oh no! Bless me, I'm good. What was that noise? That clicking noise? Maldium? What the heck is Maldium? Why is this blue? Is there a power up in here? Dave does a sneeze. Yeah, there's like a series. Dave does. Hey, Crocomire, I'm going to give you a heads up. So instead of Fortnite after this Friday, the game that I'm going to be streaming online instead is probably going to be Mario Power Tennis. Mario Tennis Aces. That's what I meant to say. So I hope I get your approval for that. Hopefully it's not a disappointment. And if it is, I'll get you some ointment. That was a really bad rhyme. That was a dad joke because it is Father's Day. What does that even do? Oh, I see. So we gotta go like this, boom, and then like this, and then boom. Okay, I'm glad it's not a disappointment, sir. I have Crocomire's approval. Okay. Assault Pyro. Pyro? Assault Pirate Trooper. Armor deflects missile attacks. Vulnerable to beam weapons. And what is... Oh, whoa! He just threw someone at me. Oh, this was... Okay, so Crocomire, remember how you missed the first boss? That's the first boss right there. Oh, wow. Wow! This guy's a savage. Super easy, though. You just have to shoot these things. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. Done? That was easy. Wait for it. Boom. Holy crap. Oh, jeez, that was close. Too close for comfort, you know? But there is something here, I'm not crazy. Wait for it. Okay. I'm crazy. What's the game plan tomorrow, Crocomire? Wake up, play some, Warframe? What are you gonna do once you beat that game, man? What are you gonna do? What's this? Okay, so it looks like we're gonna get the boost ball soon. So we can play Tony Hawk. We only have 40 missiles? We need to step up our game. Yo, even this thing's phase-on infused? What the F? Jeez. Wait, another one? Okay, you gotta kill them before you get too close, otherwise they'll go into hyper mode, and that's not cool. No way, that's amazing. I didn't know Warframe was that complex. Like, apparently it has constant story mode updates, so there's no beating it. That's really cool. Crocomire, when's your birthday? Boss? Boss fight? No. Just a swarm. Is that? Ooh, it looks like it has a weapon upgrade. What is that? November 28th. Okay, cool. Korak. Tongue and mouth are sensitive, belly sometimes vulnerable from the ground. What is this? Pirate Husser. Rider of the vicious Korak, wields energy lance. How the heck do you beat this thing? Nope, we have to beat this thing first. What did it say? Oh, we just hit this dude off. Okay. Tongue and mouth. Oh, there was... Oh. What? Huh. We've done no damage to this thing. Wait. Playing pure defense on this thing. Come on. What? Yeah, you're pretty good at it though, man. At Warframe. You should definitely join that clan. Yo, dude, I don't know how to beat this thing. Okay. Shoot, go. Come on. We've done no damage to this thing. This doesn't make any sense. Okay, wait. Okay, let's read this again, okay? Tongue and mouth are sensitive. Belly sometimes vulnerable from the ground. Ooh, like... Let me try the ice missiles. Nope. Okay, let's see. That looked like it hit it. Oh! Okay, I guess we just missed it the first, like, 18 times when we hit the morph ball. Okay, bring it, bring it. And then you go here, go like this. Come on. I don't know how that causes it to stand on its hind legs and do a circus move. but it does. Oh, jeez. That was way harder than it should have been. What? Where did you guys come? Yeah, nice try, buddy. See ya. Okay. We did it. But it didn't drop anything, so that kind of cheesed me. Wait a minute, what if we go like this? It's going too fast. Go like this. Wow. It's coming down so fast that we can't do anything to it. Did you accept the invite to the clan? Why is there a Phazon dripping here? Okay. Come on. Boom. So here, there's a door here. Okay, you know what? How many more are you? Done. Save room? Save room. Wait, are people not nice to you in real life? I know, sometimes people can be ridiculous. I know what you mean. Oh, these guys respawned. What is that? That was a mini boss fight. Oh. Okay, so we go like this. Okay, what does that do? Oh, it's just a lure that we have. Ooh. We'll take that, thank you very much. Shoot. Should we not have done that? Okay. What's this? Unable to open from this side, eh? Okay, well, oh, we can't open this one either. That sucks. Uh-oh. Whoa, he's mad. There's another one, too. I saw you attack me from behind, yeah. Ooh. Armor's gone. He's dead. Cool. Now both are open. Which way do we want to go? Josh Cassie, what's going on, man? I don't recognize your name. So, I assume you're a new addition to the viewer count here, so I appreciate it. What's going on, man? Whoa, what the heck is that? Dude, what was that? Where is that thing? Okay. Can we get that? Yep. Oh, no, we can't. Why? Unable to pass through tunnel. Shoot. Well, that sucks. These guys... Oh, both of you guys came back, eh? I just came from that door. I don't know how you spawned again, but okay. Josh, you're a Metroid fan? Let's see here. We can blow this up for sure. And then we can jump on this. I don't know why the ledge has to be green for Samus to grab onto it. Don't ask me why. That's done. Hey there, buddy. Nice try. Ooh. Should I let you suffer there? Oh, never mind. You can jump, eh? And fall down. If I was a pirate, that would be me. Falling down, messing up, still losing. Looks like me in Fortnite. Wait? No, thought we could break that. Oh yeah, nice. What's your favorite Metroid game? Here, let me guess. You're gonna say Super Metroid. Turret. Done. Let's check this out. I've only played this game once before. It was about 11 years ago. So, I'm just running through all the Prime games. Finished the first two. And I'm doing the third one. I like these turrets. They look cool. Okay. How do we disable these turrets now? Okay, that's pretty obvious. Shoot those little gel packs. And then what, turn into a morph ball and go into that thing? Oh, okay, cool. Let's make this fun. What's up, Bruce? I'm telling you, hyper mode makes this game pretty easy. Any more? There you are, but you're done. Oh, Metroid Fusion is... Oh, dude. My favorite boss is so cliche, it's Nightmare in that game. I tell everyone this, when I, oh man, he just keeps spawning. Fusion's amazing, though. When I first played that game, I borrowed it from a friend. He was stuck at the spider boss, you know, the one that spins around when you break off its legs. Operate the underside valve. Okay, cool. I ended up getting further than him, and as soon as I told him how far I got, he demanded I bring the game into school. I showed him, he's like, okay, beat the boss for me and give it back to me so I can beat the game, then I'll give it back to you. And I was like, wow, dude. Oh, you dodged it. Boom. And that, too. Get out of here. Another one. Where are you? Wow, nice, man. That pirate plays Fortnite a lot. Okay, now what? Jeez. Okay, any more? Another one. Okay, cool. I think it's an infinite spawn. I didn't know Metroid games did infinite spawns for swarm bosses. Oh, if I got him with that, it would have been satisfying. Okay, yeah, they definitely just keep coming. Okay. Whoa. That doesn't look like fun. You again. Yeah, get rid of your clothes, bro. Again? Which one opened up now? Yeah, it was an infinite swarm. Wait, does this hurt? Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh, it hurts. Whoa, okay, whoa, whoa. Alright, you know what? Where are you? You got armor and you still hide, eh? Coward. Boom. See ya. Oh, he's not dead yet. Finally. Do you have a switch, Josh? Now that that one's done. Easy enough. Easy peasy. Oh yeah, okay. Are you gonna get one eventually though? Because Prime 4 is gonna come out. Next year, I think, right? Scan, make sure I didn't miss anything. What's that? What is that? Phase on fungus? Oh, just little things that drop items and ammo. I can hear that. There's a power up here. Not crazy. I can hear it. Hear that vibrating noise thingy? I know what we have to do. To go here. Here. Pull that down. Okay, we can't go in that way, apparently. Let's go like this. Yes. Whoa. Ship missile expansion. I didn't even know that was a thing. But okay. We can mess with that. Whoa, what just happened? Oh, okay, that's where we came from. Let's go like this. Okay, these fun dudes. Done. You play any of the Prime games, Josh? Let's go like, oh, boom. Boom, and then boom. Okay, cool. What's this? Okay, well, it doesn't matter anymore because it's gone. Let's go here. Oh, another one, yes. Is it a cooler boss now? Typical. Oh, why is there fire coming? Yo, I think your jetpack's malfunctioning, bro. Oh, this one's different. You 100%ed all three? I haven't even 100%ed one yet. Okay, let's check this out. Valves used to manually open the cannon's ammunition chambers, held in place by multiple clamps. Okay. Clamps are securing the ammunition. Release clamps to... Okay, what? How do you release the clamps? Okay, let's scan this. Operate the underside valve. Okay, well, Okay, so I think we have to follow the wire. Nope, I'm making things up. Alright, so what we're gonna do is just get rid of this dude here. He's gone. We're gonna jump up here. What is this? Energy, okay. This unit may be moved to a new location. What does that even mean? Oh, missed him. Done. Okay. This thing here. What kind of trouble is this providing? Let's go like this. Pull that. Now what does that do? What the heck does... Oh, there's three of them that we have to pull down? Jeez, okay. Pull. Oh, okay. I'm understanding this now. These guys are troublemakers. Two missiles and you're done, eh? Hey, you should have exploded with that. Ouch. Samus, I'm sorry that hurt you. Okay. Gotta continuously beat these things. Aw, come on. I shot you with there. Okay, boom, boom. Yeah, he just got destroyed, like just completely demolished. Done. Okay, we gotta kill these two, because otherwise they're gonna screw around. Done. Sir, I will not buy whatever it is you're trying to sell me. Okay, wait. Shoot, we gotta, boom. There's another one. Where is it? Boom. Nope. Done. Boom. Done. I know, I should use Hyperboom more often. You're right, thanks. It does make the game a lot easier, right? Oh, look, surprisingly now all the enemies are gone. That's funny. Okay, oh, so that's what those things are. They're mines. I really want a new weapon. Whoa, wait a minute. What's this door? We gotta check that out ASAP. About this. I totally forgot that when you're in hyper mode, if you don't get rid of the wait a minute, where's this door? Phase on quick enough, she turns into Dark Samus. I was like, that's still kind of cool. Oh, I see. I think you get like a grapple thing for the ship, and it grabs this, and then it opens up a new pathway. Am I crazy? Am I crazy? No, I think that's it. Yeah, that is what happens. Oh well. That wasn't worth it. That was longer than that. They're putting in mines now? Like, that's hilarious.
This is new. Is it? This is the same place we came through, right? Yeah, it is. Done. Whoops. Sorry, not sorry. The only reason I kill all the enemies is because this game actually has an enemy death count. Oh. I tried to be, you know, slick with it. Didn't happen. Okay. Oh, you fell, bro. Uh-oh. It's very easy to die with this. Phew. It's a gift and a curse, hyper mode. Okay. What? You just Link? You just parried my, grapple beam. This is in Smash Bros, bro. He's dead, right? Yeah. Alright, now. Now we can play these games. But our ship just got attacked, so I don't know if it needs repairs now or what. Boom. Okay, so now that energy thingy is done. What now? Excellent. Now the mother brain Aurora thingy is gonna message. What? She's not? Not for sure she's gonna be like, Samus. Oh, there she is. Okay. Brio seed. What's this? This guy looks so cool. Looks like Silex. Oh, I've never played Hunters either. Okay, you know what? Two for one deal there. Okay. Nope. These things are cute. They remind me of the Gorons from Zelda. Crack wall, nothing. Great. Ah, fine, screw it. Really, eh? Is it hard? Why did it take 100, why did it take so long? Compared to the other one. The easiest game to 100% is Metroid Samus Returns. Because you can just scan every room and it'll tell you if there's a power-up. Although some of the power-ups were still hard to find, even though you knew there was one there. Alright, now we gotta fly to the seed. Oh, it's based on items and scans. Jeez. Yeah, that's tough. Especially the fact that it's on the 3DS. I can only imagine. Okay. This reminds me of the last room of Prime. What is this? Well, there's like little creatures running around on it too. Can you scan those? Yeah, we already have. Even this theme is like the Phazon theme. Like when you're in the crater. Oh shoot. Why does that hurt? Thought we were okay with Phazon with the suit. Or is it the creatures? What is this? Looks like a little hand scanner thing. This is creeping me out. I don't like this Phazon music. I'm already paranoid about the scans, like. Just wanna check this area around. Or out. Oh, we can kill those, that's cool. We're just like a genocide almost. Can you go in there? No. Like, whoa, what? What's moving there? What is that? What is that? Oh, is it water? Is it? I don't know. Okay, let's not. I don't think there's anything here. We're just prolonging the inevitable. Look at this tentacle thingy. I like this. Oh, okay. Okay, easy enough. This looks really cool. I wonder. Nope. I thought it would be more weak to ice because it's a Phazon creature. What is that? Ancient Reptilicus War Golem. It appears to be receiving energy from the core of the seed. Well, shall we? Looks like a cool boss. Okay. Four orbs. Huh. Okay, so he has magical hands. He just feeds, he's like, get in my belly. Oh, those teeth are pretty horrific. Oh, wow. Okay, Moganer. I don't know. Ancient Reptilicus, well, okay. Orbs appears to be a source of power. Little side hop, bro. Okay. Phazon beam, cool. This is actually a harder boss than I thought. It's tricky. Okay, whoa. Okay, where's the other one? Behind? Okay, enough with the fat jump, bro. Open sesame. Okay, now what? Took too long? Oh,
That was such a good shot, too. Come on. Okay, now what? What? I thought we had to shoot each of them. Okay. I thought we had to shoot each of them and something opens up, but clearly not the case. You just have to destroy each one, which is a lot easier and simpler than what I was thinking. Get in my belly. Ooh, that didn't look like it felt very good. Ah, shoot. What does that do? Oh, he shoots a little thing at you. Come on. He's guarding that one pretty closely. Open up. Done. Now that the orbs are done, what do we do? Overload the core. Shoot. Well, that sucked. Okay, not bad. Now what? What did that do? The way the ice crystals on his feet? Wait for it. Oops. Open up. Shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, jeez. Too. Oops. Shoot, I thought we were gonna dodge that. Careless, Dave, careless. That was good, good timing. Excellent. Okay, he has one more. Shoot. Okay. Jump now. Jump turn. Boom. Okay. Oh, shoot.
Okay, we did it. That was a pretty good boss fight. Oh shoot, what just happened? Oh, is that a good thing or a bad thing? Doesn't look good. Oh, definitely not good. She got an upgrade. Uh-oh. This is just like Resident Evil 4. What is this, boost ball? Hyper ball? What? Don't even remember this. Who's not dead, Krakenmeyer? Samus? Hyper Ball Online. What does that even do? While in Hyper Mode, press C to enter Morph Ball. Oh, cool. Okay. Not dead yet. Dude, this is just like the Metroid games for Metroid Fusion. We have to fight that monster. What the heck is that? That looks disgusting. Wow, you two know this game very well. Dude, she can float now just like Dark Samus? Oh, that's it? That's badass. Looks like she's wearing headphones right now. Krakenmeyer, I'm glad you're alive. Josh, if you like Metroid, Krakenmeyer is clearly a fan as well. This looks like a head of a, or a helmet of a monster, like a Star Wars character. You're right, I never noticed that Samus looked like she was wearing headphones until now. Okay. Okay. From here, we can only go here. This game's a lot more complex than the other Primes. I can appreciate it. That looks cool. Oh, Josh. So there's an inside joke on our stream where we have a diner called Dave's Death Diner. It was created when we were playing Resident Evil 4. And diner is even spelled D-I-E-N-E-R. So we each have recipe menu item things. And that's why Crocmire always says soup instead of sup or what's up. Alright guys, I think I'm going to call it a night though. I'll be on tomorrow night, at around, I'd say, probably like 9 o'clock. I'm going to try aiming for earlier, but probably be 9:30. I'll be posting on my Instagram, updates of when I'm going to be streaming, but otherwise, if you're following me, I'll definitely post a little update for you guys. Josh Crocmire, thank you for hanging out. I'll catch you guys hopefully tomorrow. If not, I'll be doing this every day this week. I'll catch you guys tomorrow night, all right? Peace.